To our new firm, World Domination. Straight for the castle. Dick, thanks so much. There's 10 more new clients. We are going to be busting at the seams when it's time for our official launch.
Yeah, well, maybe we can hurry that along. I'm not sure how much longer I can share a workspace with Light Fingers Malik.
Will you stop going on like we gatecrashed, okay? We all agreed on this being our temporary office space, you included.
Yes. I don't relish having to work out of your living room either. My vision for my new law firm didn't include watching your son's underwear drying on the clothes maiden.
Yeah, and not to mention Marnie flitting about, you know, with a funny French accent.
Might I remind you, this is her home and you are guests. You should think about that when you are raiding our fridge.
Gentlemen, I hope this isn't a sign of things to come. You two squabbling like spoilt brats. We'll be getting the tape measure out next.
Yeah, well, we both know who'll win that. Yes, we do.
I have emailed you both the details of the new clients. Phone them and introduce yourselves to them.
Where are you going?
To hospital, where my brother's undergoing brain surgery, if that's all right by you.
Yeah, do you want to give her a break, James? I mean, she did do all the work getting us these clients.
Yes, did you bring the teacher an apple as well?
If you two could stop bickering like old dears in a charity shop, you need to charm them, earn their trust, give them the impression that you're reliable and professional. Good job, you're both exceptional liars.
Careful you don't trip over your tongue.
Sorry, I have no idea what you're talking about. Right, anyway, shall we get started?
Thank you very much.
So, Verity messaged. Tony is going to be fine.
Going to order a bouquet of flowers to say congrats on coming through the surgery.
For Tony and Diane?
No, for Verity.
So I'll just do all the work while you carry on kissing up to her. Is that about right?
I'm not kissing up. We're a partnership. We're supposed to look out for each other.
Well, your client list has gone untouched for the past hour. This one, Sally Walmsley, we're supposed to be in touch with her before 3. It's now after 4. What kind of first impression is that?
Will you stop panicking, okay? I'll call her now. Turn on the Malik charm.
Well, don't worry. I already did. Just about stopped her from walking away and using another firm. You need to get your head out of the clouds.
No, you need to stop being so patronizing. Listen, I've got just as much riding on this firm as you have, so please stop talking to me like I'm some lovesick teenager. Me and Verity, we're strictly business, okay?